lies and conspiracies for what they are. Threads and evidence that lead to the truth. They see the connections behind seemingly unconnected events and begin to learn about the powers that actually shape our world. Random events conspire to form the greater picture.
Michael, are you all right? The blast has disrupted the circuitry in your suit. We'll need to recalibrate before moving on. I'm detecting several drugs nearby. You need to secure the immediate area. There's one coming in from the vent. Make sure you reload your weapon before we move on. Looks like you got the drop on this one. Use a melee attack to take it out. Wait. They're using the room ahead as a hatchery. Take out the egg sacs. You need to clear out this entire nest or they'll just rebuild it. Don't let any of them escape. That should be all of them. Let's keep moving. It's an organic lock, like the one at the bunker. There should be matching trigger points on the walls in this room. Use the ASE to find and charge them up. Keep scanning the walls with the ASE. Look for nodes similar to the ones on the door. That's one. Keep scanning the walls with the ASE. Look for nodes similar to the ones on the door. The biosensors are picking up more signals ahead. Be careful. The tunnel isn't completely blocked. You might be able to use the subway car to bypass the wreckage. There's something down the tunnel. Switch to your SCAR. Now use the weapon scope to check out the area ahead. The signals coming from ahead are stronger than what we've seen before. Forcing this position through those conduits. You'll need to take them out before we move on. Strange readings coming from ahead. I don't like the looks of this. Bring out your ASE to see the path to your objective. This is what we've been looking for. Save your ammo. You won't be able to damage a conduit that size. Oh. recalibrate your suit so you can pass through the portal. Calibration is complete, Michael. Step through whenever you're ready.
What is happening to me?
Hold on tight.
Safeguarded this country for over 200 years, and we need your help. Your performance in the... Remember, everything you see and hear will be relayed to us via the visor we have provided you.
Hold on a minute. You still haven't explained what's going on here.
I don't know, Mr. Ford. Something's wrong. I can't get in contact with my other agents. Be careful. Prometheus, and you'll have to eliminate them. Somehow Prometheus has turned our own men against us. I don't like this any more than you do, Mr. Ford, but you'll have to defend yourself if you're going to catch up with Prometheus.
You are listening to the true voice of the Prometheus. kingdom is mine, and you cannot stop me.
Not if I can help it, Wanda.
Scared her off for now. Are you all right, Lancelot?
I am. Thanks to you, Gawain.
Of course, old friend. But hurry. We cannot linger here in case Morgana returns.